Welcome back to the Youth Hub. I just wanted to quickly tell you a little bit about what we have planned this month so you know what's coming up. Basically, I'm super excited about this month because it is on one of my favourite topics ever, which is going against the grain. And if you don't really know what this means, then I'm sure you'll find out as you see some of the videos that we've got for you. But basically, in a nutshell, going against the grain is probably something that I think every single young person, especially in today's era, should learn how to do. So in Australian high schools and universities these days, there's a lot of habits, lifestyle choices that are considered the norm, whether it be, you know, experimenting with alcohol, whether it be partying, whether it be contributing to bullying, or just disrespecting others, or joking around and disrespecting others. Like, there's a lot of different habits and kind of trends that I guess are in Australian high schools today, which are considered the norm, but aren't exactly good or right or healthy. So this month we're going to be exploring some of those, including ethical fashion. So I know the trend is, you know, to shop at all these different companies and make sure you're wearing what is trendy or whatever, I don't know what you call it. But I know the trend is to buy clothes from wherever, but if you actually knew where those clothes were coming from, it might actually change your mind. So we're going to be talking a lot about ethical fashion, and we're also going to be talking about, yeah, just different trends and different cultures that are in high schools today, and why it's best if we, you know, maybe don't follow them. So that's what we're going to be talking about this month. I'm super excited about it, and I hope you get a lot out of it.